It's the family cottage. But if you asked any of us, it was really Grandpa's happy place. Every day he'd get up first, just to catch the sunrise. He was born on the East Coast, so around a bonfire, he'd play the fiddle instead of the guitar. His second love was his boat, and he named it after his first love, Grandma. And every August, we celebrated his birthday there. I think we always will.